Hello friends, welcome to Gada's World. I am Gada. Last video I said that I will show you everything what you could do in the Atlantis Hotel. So now I am going to show you. Enjoy the video.
This is the big aquarium.
Now we are going to the dolphin bay in the buggy. Left side you see the Dubai balloon.
This is the dolphin bay. There are around 30 dolphins. You can come here and swim and play with the dolphins.
Unfortunately, there were no dolphins because it was closed, so we cannot see any of the dolphins. When it's open, we can come here and take photos with them, play with them, and lots more. Wow, see, there is one small dolphin. So cute. This is a small PlayStation for the kids, but I did not win there because I'm not a kid anymore.
It is dinner time. I'm in the Imperial Lounge.
It is very colorful to see and very nice. You can also come with your family and eat lots of food. Everything is so decorated and also very colorful. I like this place a lot. Going to the wave house. Come with me. I'll show you what is there in the wave house.
Go up. Run.
Good morning. morning, everyone. Now it's the morning. After eating breakfast in the restaurant, I will go to the swimming pool and the water park. Yee, I'm so excited. Do you see the bright view? Me and my dad were sitting there and enjoying our time seeing the view. From our balcony, I can see Burj Al Arab, Royal Atlantis, the water park, swimming pool, and everything. Now it's breakfast time.
Change and go for the swimming pool and water park.
Charlie.
Now you have seen the outside part of the aquarium. Now we are going inside in the Lost Chamber. So let's go. Thank you.
Madhepura.
So this is the inside of the Lost Chamber. Hope you like it. Thank you. So now we are going to the swimming pool. I'm so excited. So let's go.
My
experience at the pool was very fun and amazing. You should definitely come to Atlantis and play in the pool. Now we are going to the water park. So come with me if you want to have some fun. So this is the Aquaventure water park. Come on, let's go. So we need to enter from here, otherwise we need to enter from the other way to get the ticket to go to the water park. I got a wristband to go to the water park.
As my friend came there, I had so much fun with her.
Appropriate for kids. I liked it so much in the staycation. It was so fun to be here. You should definitely come with your family and enjoy it here in Atlantis. If you like this video, please subscribe, like, and share. Thank you.
Good time there. Bye.